So what we're going to do here is we're going to do a little quick test on text input for messages and stuff on the Nokia 9.